the women who are coming for counseling, a lot of them do have problems around support, and so nobody at home is, you know, listening to them. So when they come for counseling, that is really the first time that they have the opportunity to tell the story, and it's the first time that they actually have somebody listening to them without judging them or without telling them that they're mad or they're crazy. And a lot of these women do appreciate the service, you know, because of that, because they will say, you know, helping to you as talking to you has really helped, because I don't have anybody else to talk to. So I think just in terms of that support and the care, you know, that they get with the counseling, I feel that that makes a big difference in itself.